We'll go to our local nursery. We're getting this for 80.
And I will be misting from under the succulents. Hi, it's me Anne from Geeks of Green, and we're back again today with another video for you. This week, my brother Al and I have put together a small succulent arrangement which was done within the budget of 1,000 rupees. And it was a little challenging for us because succulents, being very pretty, very hardy plants, are also sometimes a little expensive. They range from ₹100 to 350, sometimes even more. Our main challenge was getting enough plants within our container to fill up our container and within the budget, within the given budget. We had a lot of fun doing this project. I hope you have fun watching it too.
So we have two nurseries to visit. First we'll visit the one near the Teen Apna Ka. We'll visit
okay,
that first.
Fine.
And then the second one we can...
We'll go to our local nursery.
Okay, chalo.
So we already know what's there in the local nursery.
Yeah.
We'll see what we can get in the Teen Apna.
What are we looking for? We are looking for some succulents under the cost of 1,000 rupees. Some cheaper succulents, right?
Hoping to keep the budget within 1,000.
The succulents are usually, some, at least in Mumbai, they are sometimes costly, right?
They are
on the costlier side.
If you want the good succulents, we'll get it for around 300 to 350 rupees.
But then 300 to 350 is like, is too much.
Yes.
We'll only get 3 succulents for
exactly.
1,000. Our target is to get succulents that cost just 100 rupees.
Yes.
What is the budget for the container?
Keep it within 200.
200 container budget?
A and decent looking one.
Soil 50 rupees.
Soil 50.
Yes, 250 rupees gone there.
Yes.
750 rupees for the succulents.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's see how many succulents we can try to get for 700 to 750.
Actual rate is 85. I think this should serve well, no? We started with the idea of buying a little expensive container, a ceramic one, that would cost us a little more. But we realized that we would have to make the bowl very small because we would be able to buy very few succulents within 1,000 rupees. So when we saw this terracotta pot, it looked pretty interesting and rustic, so we thought we'll go with it, and I think it works pretty well. It looks very good.
वाला है तो ये M150 का 100 में आएगा
100 से कम नहीं आएगा
ये वाला 80 हो जाएगा ये भी 100 हो जाएगा ये भी 80 हो जाएगा सब मिला के 2060 होगा
इट्स गोइंग वे बियॉन्ड आवर बजट नहीं करना पड़ेगा Succulent potting soil, coconut husk, clay pebbles,
a small clay pot, some succulents. I'm using a few pieces of coconut husk as this retains water and succulents don't like wet soil. Now I'll be putting some clay pebbles to help with drainage. Now we add the soil mix. Move around your pots to determine your plant position. I use the Haworthia limifolia on the left side back because it's a larger plant among the ones that I picked up. Then I will be putting the Echeveria variegated next to it. And this is where I'm going to place the jade plant, the Crassula. I'll be putting the rat-tail cactus right next to my Crassula. The rat tail will droop, so I will be changing it out eventually. It's just temporary right now. This is my Haworthia cuspidata. As you can see that I'm alternating colors, I'll be putting the black prince, the Echeveria black prince now, and I'll be ending it with the blue Echeveria. As you can see, I have a few empty spaces. I've not managed to fill all the little gaps. And I'll be putting cuttings from my garden, some jade and sedum cuttings to fill in the blank spaces. The idea was not to use any pebbles and fill the entire bowl with succulents. You can also use pebbles if you feel that you don't have enough succulents. So now that our succulent bowl is ready, our succulent arrangement is ready, it's time to water it a little. So we won't directly water over the plants. I'll be using this little mister and I will be misting from under the succulents because succulents hate water being collected in between their leaves and they often rot and the leaves tend to fall off if they are too wet. So I will be very gently misting it from the bottom side. Okay. You need a very small mister. The large ones won't work well here because this is a smaller arrangement. And I have packed the succulents together and they are there's barely any space where the soil is exposed. For that reason, I've even not used any pebbles to fill in spaces. Succulents have a very fine root system and they don't spread out too many roots. So they are happy to be packed like this and they will survive for a very long time like this. Hope you liked our video this week. Do let us know what you think about it in the comment section. If you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button. Do subscribe and share this video. Hope to see you next week.